The hospital ships which brought off many thousands of British and French wounded